Welcome to Race Face TV and this episode of Race Face Driver Updates. As the racing season starts to wind down, our Race Face drivers and Race Face Next drivers are all involved in key races across the country. Let's start off with 13-year-old Jesse Love. Jesse won his second straight BCRA midget race on Saturday, this one at California's Lakeport Speedway. Jesse won his heat and then took the checkers in the S&K Automotive feature race. He will strap back into his 5150 junior late model to compete in the championship weekend at Madera Speedway this coming weekend, where he is tied in points with Dylan Zampa. Jesse will also get behind the wheel in a pro late model for the 6th annual Nut Up Industry Short Track Shootout featuring $10,000 to win. Now, Adam Lemke maintained his championship points lead in the USAC Western Midgets by finishing second in his heat and third in the feature at California's Madera Speedway. Adam will also be back in action this Saturday at Madera Speedway, where he will also compete for that $10,000 grand prize in his number 98 Toyota Pro Late Model. Currently, Adam leads the Rookie of the Year standings in the RPM Mortgage Pro Late Model Series. Let's now go east to Martinsville, Virginia, and the Valley Star Credit Union 300 for NASCAR late models. This race drew 77 cars and some of the top late model drivers in the country, including Race Face drivers, 14-year-old Minnie Tyrell and 15-year-old Sam Mayer. Both drivers were involved in qualifying heat race incidents that resulted in DNFs. Minnie's damage prohibited him from running the last chance qualifier race. Sam was able to make repairs and start the LCQ, but was swept up in a wreck there as well. So the bottom line, neither drivers were able to start the feature. Both drivers were disappointed, but the weekend was definitely a learning experience. Sam will pull double duty this weekend, starting at Dover International Speedway, where he will take on the Monster Mile for the very first time in the NASCAR K&N Pro Series East race. That's on Friday. And then on Saturday, he will be at Lucas Oil Raceway in the ARCA Racing Series. Race Face drivers Anthony Alfredo and Ryan Vargas will also be at the Monster Mile at Dover International Raceway. And Sheldon Creed, heading into the race at Lucas Oil Raceway in the ARCA Racing Series, goes into that race with a 405-point lead in the championship. Good luck, guys. Let's now talk about some of our Race Face Next drivers. Let's start off with Joe Valento. In only his second start in the Legend car, nailed down a pair of 10th place finishes at Elko Raceway in Minnesota on Saturday. Joe qualified second fastest in race one, but got stuck on the outside and fell back to 10th place, and that's where he finished. In race two, Joe started on the pole, but they made some spring adjustments after the first race that didn't work out so well, and the car was a handful, resulting in another 10th place finish. But there were 22 cars in this race, so Joe, great job. Bryce Bezanson was at Deming Speedway on both Saturday and Sunday in his micro sprint. On Saturday, Bryce qualified 12th, brought home a second place finish in his heat race, and was on the move to the front in the A main before having issues with his chain. On Sunday, he qualified third. There were no heat races, and all 22 cars moved into the feature race, where Bryce finished seventh. A good run for his final race of the year at Deming. In quarter midget action, Next drivers Cassidy Hines, brothers Colby and Justice Sokol, ran their final race at Pikes Peak Quarter Midget Association in Colorado this weekend. Cassidy finished second in Heavy 160, third in Heavy Animal, and third in Light World Formula. Colby won Senior Honda, finished second in Light 160, scored a third in Senior Animal, and was second once again in Light World Formula. Younger brother Justice scored two wins, taking the checkers in Heavy Honda and Heavy 160 class. He finished fourth in Unrestricted Animal and snagged second in the Heavy World Formula. Up next for the Quarter Midget Trio, the Southern Colorado Quarter Midget Association Pumpkin Race in Pueblo, Colorado this Saturday and Sunday. Now, Race Face Next driver Joey East was also competing in the USAC Western Midget Race at Madera Speedway. Joey qualified second, brought home a fourth place finish in the heat, and a second place finish in the A Main. Up next for Joey, junior late models this weekend at Madera Speedway. Well, that's it for this week's driver updates. Make sure to catch up on any shows that you might have missed at raceface.tv on demand. Remember that in addition to our own unique shows, we offer the Dale Jr. Download from Dirty Mo Media and both the Stock Car Show and Motorsports Madness from Race Chaser Media. Please make sure to like our Facebook page at facebook.com/RaceFaceTV. I want to thank all of our fans and followers that helped us reach the 36,000 mark. You guys are awesome. We'll see all of you back here next week with more from your favorite Race Face drivers. As always, I encourage you to go out and support local racing in your communities.